and it's recorded on a tape that's built to standard 60% higher than the industry calls for. Rock and roll is really here to stay.